And that shot's been sliced. And it's hit a tree and has landed in the rough. Just rushed it there, I think. What went wrong there? Well, just look where the ball's landed. No words can sum up that shot. That seemed to be a total miss hit. It's landed in the rough. It's landed on the fairway. Oh no, badly hooked. That was either bad luck or bad technique. I'll leave it up to you to decide which. That's cruel. It could have been much better. Let's see how this position is handled. It's landed in a bunker. It's landed in a bunker. And it's landed on the green. It's just too short. That was a very bad putt. And it's in at last. Player one has finished this hole 6 over par. It's landed on the fairway. That shot's been hooked. And the ball's hit a tree. That was so unlucky. It's landed on the fairway. And it's landed on the green. Ah, too short. It was obvious that one was gonna miss. And it's in at last. Player one has finished this hole 3 over par. What a shame. No accuracy there. Well, just look where the ball's landed. It's landed on the fairway. Oh, real quality. That's a beauty. Little practice reading the green might come in handy after that shot. A good attempt that came close but didn't go down. And it's in at last. Player one has finished this hole 2 over par. It's landed on the fairway. An unlucky attempt there. What a remarkable shot. Well, wasn't that a nicely placed shot? Player one has finished this hole level par. It's landed on the fairway. That was a great effort. Yes, that's perfectly placed. Didn't quite get there. Player one has finished this hole level par.